Hey, Mike here from musicradiocreative.com. I've just touched down in Amsterdam. I'm here for the next few days for IBC 2018 with Adobe. It's going to be phenomenal. IBC 2018 with Principal Worldwide Evangelist for Adobe, Jason Levine.
Hey, Mike.
So what are you excited about that's coming in Audition?
Well, I'll tell you, you know, one of the things I love about the content that you create is that you give a very broad perspective on the things to do with audio. One of those, of course, is dealing with noise and reverb reduction. And we've got two new denoise, de-reverb algorithms that are just pure magic. And the best part about it is they're laid out in such a simple way. The UI is clean, easy, intelligible.
Here I am in Amsterdam getting ready for IBC. I'm talking about my podcasting adventure using Adobe Audition. I cannot wait to get on the Adobe stage and experience the full power of the IBC show 2018. Just got off stage talking about Adobe Audition for podcasting. What an amazing adventure. Durin, it's great to see you.
Me too.
Tell us a little bit about how IBC has been for you.
Well, for me, I just got done watching you over on the other side of the stage. You were fantastic. I'm surprised you have voice left. You were full energy and there was a full crowd, so that was awesome. Thank you so much for coming out and really sharing your experience with everybody.
Excellent. I see just behind us, here is Adobe Audition. Tell me a little bit more about what's coming next, what you're excited about. These, I see there are beautiful new colors.
Beautiful new colors. Let that be the first thing you see. The form in multi-track updated. Beautiful colors, high contrast, waveforms, backgrounds, inverted selections, much more visibility on what you're doing and what's in focus at the time. It's not just form, but it's also function. So each of these beautiful clips has on clip gain adjustments and waveform scaling. So as you're adjusting the gain, you see the waveform go up and down in real time. It's gorgeous and smooth, but it also gives you a very good visual indicator such that your ears and your eyes can kind of get the same experience when you're editing the audio.
So cool. Durin, great to see you here, and fantastic IBC.
You too. Thanks so much for coming down. It's always awesome to see you. I love you so much. I love Music Creative. And I love what you're doing for Audition and the people who are using Audition. So
thank you.
Keep it up.